What is going on, guys? We're gonna take a little bit of a detour here. We're gonna land right here. I saw that shield coming in. I wanna grab some of this stuff. That's a sniper. That ain't very good. For a weapon, anyway. That's not very good. Dude, new SMG announced. We have been asking for it for a while. A legendary SMG called the Drum Gun. And if you wanna know what it looks like, there's a ticker on the news page. I'll show it on the screen here. It's essentially, I would say, a Tommy gun with a lot of ammo. I'm going to guess 50 ammo in a round. That would be my estimation. Just because they probably want to make it, you know, a little bit different from the regular SMGs. The Silenced having 30, the Tactical having 35. They're probably like, okay, we want to make this different. How can we make an SMG different? And that's very difficult. Honestly, it is. Because when you think of SMGs, you're thinking high fire rate, low damage weapons, right? That's what an SMG is compared to the rifle of the mid. The rifle's more of a mid fire rate, mid damage. And then, you know, you have the slow fire rate, high damage weapons, which would be consistent of bolt rifles or bolt semi-auto rifles, something like the thermal or even the scope there. But the scope there doesn't work as well. It's pretty weak in damage, honestly. It's strong long range, but weak close range, right? What does this mean, though, for the SMG meta? What's going to change? If you've noticed lately, I kind of ditched the SMG. I liked it a lot. But that was when the one pump was available. You know, you could actually do half damage with, like a pump shotgun and then switch over to an SMG. Now I feel like it's very difficult to do that. The pump is freaking weak. It's weak sauce, dude. It's weak. So I've been struggling to find a decent meta that I've liked. And there's actually a video coming up in a couple days you guys will see that talks about the best setup and why I think it's the best setup and how I've been countering some of the most meta plays. When I say meta, some of you are probably like, what does that mean? Marksman, I don't understand. Meta is basically what's popular in the game among the players, the average players, right? So for a long time, like C4 wasn't meta because it wasn't very good. And then the change to explode and they increased the C4 blast radius and damage. And all of a sudden C4 became meta, like it's very good in the current landscape of the game, right? So that's what I mean when I say meta. I know it's a little confusing. But yeah, I just want to make sure I elaborate because some people don't understand that will change based on buffs and nerfs in the game. You know, people will use different things. Obviously, when the shotguns were nerfed, people are like, oh shit, how do we balance? How do we use shotguns now? We can't aggressively double pump anymore because double pump was nerfed. We can't aggressively just double, like, shoot through build with shotguns. Even that's become, like, a difference in the last couple of weeks because they lowered the damage of shotguns against build. All shotguns, pumps. Oh, not all. Not the heavy. Just the pump and the tac. I take it back. Heavies weren't affected by that. So what does the drum gun mean for the meta? Well, it means shotgun comes back and then you can use an SMG because you have a legendary SMG now to make up for the damage that the tech SMG couldn't fulfill. Because that could be a total possibility. In my opinion, personally... Oh, is that a scar? Oh, yes! I love you too, game. I love you too. In my opinion, sorry. The SMG right now does probably 60 to 70% of the damage to players. So this one landed here. I haven't seen him though. In the house. Down low. Okay, I should be seeing him right now. Where is he? That'll get you. That'll do it. How many minis did he have? 6 minis, bro! Shoot, I'm gonna take both of them. Ah! So, with the SMGs having to do a majority damage to players close range, and the pump kind of whiffing a lot of the time, I don't feel like it's a very good meta for SMGs. Mainly because the SMG can struggle to do 140 damage if the pump only hits for 60, right? But that may change with a legendary SMG. All of a sudden, you're buffing the damage up quite a bit, most likely. You're increasing the magazine size, and it still retains the same accuracy, the same hipfire accuracy as the normal SMGs. Like, some people, the alternative is to use pump and LMG. LMG is good. It's not bad at all. I use that too. But my problem with the LMG is that the hipfire, like, accuracy, we'll say, is rather shitty. It's not as good as the SMGs at all. So I struggle to hit some of the shots when I'm trying to, because the bloom is just kind of more random close range. I say close range, but I mean more mid-range. I see you going for that drop. Alright, well, apparently I can't see over the hill there, so we're just gonna get close. And a guy coming behind him. Sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. Alrighty. One more guy behind him. We kept track of this player, right? Yeah, get this tree out of our face. Oh my god, he's alive! I cannot believe it! That looked like a very large fall to me. People over there. Oh, no, tree. Okay. We're good. I was gonna say, don't do it to me, tree. Don't do it to me. We got ourselves quite a bit of loot here. We got that one. We're gonna jack that kill. And we're gonna push him. He's weak. You hit me for 5! Damn you. That's 5 shield I never get back. Another player down there I saw? I don't know. He's scared to come up here and play, so I'm not gonna go down there. I'm gonna collect some materials for a minute. I do not have an overwhelming amount. Not too bad. So far, so good. Back to the train of thought, though. Back to the train of thought, because that's what we're trying to talk about in this video in general, is the SMGs. There were a lot of changes recently, and again, there's another video I have go over this in a couple days that kind of talks about the main changes to SMGs in patch 4.5. For a long time, the silenced SMG was complete crap. It just didn't serve a good purpose. The TAC SMG had more ammo, it did more damage, it was better overall in every way. So everyone was stuck thinking, like, how does this work? How can we fit this into the meta of the game? It doesn't seem to do a good job at anything, really, compared to the TAC SMG. It does a better job in all the ways. So, why would we ever want to use a silenced SMG? And what they did, their answer, which I thought was pretty good. I didn't think of this myself. It's a pretty good response. They made it so the TAC SMG no longer can ADS and first shot accuracy. It does get a bit more accurate if you do aim down sight, whatever, but it doesn't actually first shot. So imagine it's like a shotgun, right? This is the most it can be. It can no longer go into first shot accuracy, which means it's mostly, you know, a spray weapon, hip fire weapon, close range, which is good. That's what I used it for anyway. But silenced SMGs can do that as well, very accurately too. Both had increased accuracy and hip fire. I think the silenced one was increased by 15%, but the TAC SMG was increased 25%. So it's even better with hip fire. But the silenced SMG can also ADS and get first shot accuracy. And its first shot accuracy reset timer is extremely fast. I mean, crazy quick. Let me see if I can find a gray one or something here. If I can, I'll show you what I'm talking about. And the only time I don't want a silenced SMG, I'll find them all the time. But if I want one, I'll never find them. Slow down. That is not what you want to use. I get that people are telling you miniguns are good, but they're not that good. Especially when you're weak. by chance, did you have a silenced SMG? Nope. Not a big surprise, but that's fine. Anyways, I can't find one. The reset timer, which means that like the time between first shot accuracy shots is super quick, even faster than what you just saw with the SCAR. I mean, it's almost instantaneous. It's crazy. So when it can do that, you can actually kind of pelt people from long range. Even though it's kind of a pea shooter at long range, it only does about 18 or 17. It's still pretty good because of the reset time. Mid-range, it's insane. Like, from me to this tree, it should shit on anybody. It melts. Again, there's a video coming up about this I have done. You will see that. It's crazy. It's so much better than it used to be. Now, is it better than a golden scar? Do you want to use it as a primary? You could. I wouldn't say it's better than a golden scar. The golden scar damage is really good. The accuracy is a little bit better. And the damage range is better. But in the close mid-range, the SCAR could definitely lose to the silenced SMG now. Like, without a doubt. They also increase the damage of all SMGs by 2. Which doesn't matter, I guess, for the drum gun, because they're going to be releasing that weapon after the SMG damage update. So I'm guessing that maybe the drum gun's already going to be buffed when it releases. If that's the case, and it's a legendary item, I think blue SMGs, silenced SMGs, do 24 in the close range, 48 for headshot. The drum gun is a legendary SMG, could be doing like 22, 24 as well, but also have the fire rate and the ADS and the first shot accuracy of the silenced SMG as attack SMG with even more ammo. So it could become an absolute monster of a gun if that's the case. We'll have to wait and see. The release is, I think, on Tuesday, unless it gets pushed back, which is possible. Either way, I'll have a video up. Even though I'm going down to Tyler's or Wildcat's house, I'll record on his setup and send a video live when that update goes live, because it's going to be insane. Let me see. Thank you. I was like, please stand still, you know what I'm saying? I want your bolt. I'm not a big hunting rifle fan because I suck with them. Let's see here. Those guys are fighting over there. We can redirect back over here. I think we're good if we just play it safe. Play it smart. There's no reason to go outside zone a ways, push into a build fight of people already aggressively shooting each other, and then get stuck inside the zone. I have a jump pad, though. I could have done it, maybe, but yeah, I'm not desperate for a high kill game right now. It's cool. If I was, I would never land farms. I would just land salty or tilted every game, pretty much. Maybe pleasant. Maybe pleasant on an early pleasant drop. That would work, too. Oh! Nothing. Hey, there's a push in here. What? There was a person here. C4, I'll take the C4. I'll leave my golden rocket because I just don't care about rockets and I don't think they're very good. C4 is amazing. Again, C4 meta, right? Rockets are good. They got a buff when they improved the rocket. Well, I guess not rockets themselves, but they made all splode affect the area that it hits instead of just the wall that it hits. But I still prefer C4. Bigger blast radius. Can use it close range, easier, quicker. Overall, I think it's a better piece of equipment. If I have 4, you know, that kind of sucks versus having 13 rockets. But, you know, I might find more. Dude, you're gonna shoot and box up on me? Gonna happen. Gold bolt. I will take that. Let's connect up to his build here just to get some heals off. Alrighty. Grab a mushroom or two. Why not? They're here. Don't snipe me while I do this, please. I'd be very sad and kind of annoyed at the same time. With one C4, I could go back for my rocket now. I'm going to do that. I'm going to rotate back and go for the rocket. It's still in zone, right? I think it is, yeah? Yeah, it definitely is. We're good. It's still in zone. I might also find a kill while I go back for it. I'm not sure where the people are going to be yet. I'm guessing there's probably a couple in that direction just because that's where the fighting was earlier on the edge of the divot. That doesn't mean I'm going to find them necessarily, so I might as well go back and use the rockets. 13 rockets versus 1 C4, you know. That's pretty much a guaranteed rocket pick. But if I can get 4 C4, you know, I'll take the C4. Load the bolt. I do not like fighting below a bridge, just a heads up. That's why, right there. That is why people look down on us. I'm the one that gets shot for it every time. Hit him with that. Killed him with that one. This guy. Got him as well. And now we're down to a 1v1. The rocket can be helpful sometimes, man. It is good in some circumstances. They did nerf the reload time and they did some things to it, but you know, still usable. And then they buffed it. They nerfed it, but they buffed it. They nerfed the spam of it, but they buffed the effectiveness of it, which is a good play. He's gonna knock all my stuff down. That's all right. So how do you counter the rocket? It's just to back up like this. And make him spray his rockets. That's kind of what you want to do. You don't want to give him free shots, but at the same time, you don't want to sit there and try to build against a rocket over and over. So the counter to the rocket is movement. Uses another one. That's fine. We're gonna get just a shot in here if we can. What we can do is use our jump pad, but I'm not gonna do that just yet. I could spray some rockets at him. So he's gonna move as well. Knock him down. We're gonna get a little bit closer. We're gonna knock him down again. Now we get closest. Easy. GG. So in that way we use our rockets to push and just kind of remove his build. We're not gonna shoot him at him so much. And then we got close enough. And once we got close enough, he dedicated a lot of his shots to trying to break my walls down and drop me. And when he did that, that gave me a chance to peek over and rocket him, so. Not too shabby. GG's. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, though. I'll give you a little sneak peek here. You can see the news, and I'll show you the drum gun themselves. It's a Tommy gun with some extra ammo in there. It'll be interesting, man. If it has first shot accuracy, if it doesn't, how much damage it's going to do, because it's a legendary, I'm assuming, not going to be... Might be a purple and a legendary. That's what people have been asking for, so. It'll be awesome. I'll try to use SMGs again. We'll see how it fits into the meta, if we can make something work. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching. And until then, bye-bye.